medieval passageway. It's about 182 centimetres high at the high end. Lindau was linked to the railway system in 1853, although this railway station was built at the beginning of the 20th century, and it takes up a very large part of Lindau Island, the old town of Lindau. I think that this station's far too big for the town, and certainly when it was built, it may well have been that way. Today, of course, there's less traffic by train than there was in the past. Another thing that happened obviously in the 19th century was that this was a port. It had a commercial use, whereas today it's just for people going out in yachts and things of that nature. Thank you. Star of David up there. But perhaps this restaurant is not entirely 100% kosher.